I was taken from my home on Friday morning. I don't know the date. Then I was taken to the police station. From the police station, I was registered, and on Saturday evening, I was taken to Addis Ababa. We had to stay in a police garrison barracks, and then everybody else was collected there, and then the deportation started. So.
I want my family alive. That is the only thing I want from them. I don't want nothing from them, because I will make it again for 40 years, this property.